guys, what's up? My name's Vanessa.
And my name is Dipha Barus.
And together we are Chili Dip. All right, you guys, so we are a husband and wife duo based in Bali, Indonesia. I am a strength and conditioning coach.
And I'm a DJ and music producer.
And what's going to happen in the next 30 minutes is something truly exciting and never before seen in the history of We The Fest. We are going to bring you a 30-minute live DJ set coupled with a strength and conditioning bodyweight high-intensity interval training. So I hope you guys are ready because we're super excited to bring this to you. Funnily enough, this started out actually unexpectedly during the pandemic in December when we just got married, so we're newlyweds, and in January we went to LA and California and explored so many different cities, and it was wonderful, wasn't it?
Yep.
It was super memorable, and it was also productive as Dipha, my husband, did a few recordings with artists in LA, including Cade. His new single Down actually just came out 2 weeks ago, so if you guys haven't heard it, you are going to hear it in this set today. All right, so get excited. And anyway, after our February, we came home, and lo and behold, the pandemic struck. So we were both stuck at home. I couldn't teach classes. He also couldn't go out and DJ, so we decided to join forces, what we call now Chili Dip. So this was a fun a live thing that we did for our social media followers, and today we are so excited to bring it to you guys at We The Fest. All right? Why are we doing this? Because we love it, and because we love you guys, and we want you guys to have fun, and karena kita adalah generasi bisa banget. Wonderful, guys. So don't forget, what you need right now is a yoga mat so that you're comfortable when you're doing workouts on the floor, and also a towel. So let's get ready to have fun. You ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
Of course.
Let's get it.
All right, you guys. I hope you guys are ready for the next 30 minutes because we are going to spice up your home workout today. You are going to need a towel, a water bottle, as well as a yoga mat. So when you're doing movements on the floor, your back is nice and soft and it's not hard, okay? All right. Now, before we start, a word of caution. You guys, if you have any injuries at all whatsoever, if you're starting to feel any pain, or if you're starting to feel any dizzy throughout the entire time we're doing the workout, I want you to take a little bit of a step back, maybe skip the movement, and when you're ready, once you've caught up with your breath, then join us for the next movement. Okay? Listen to your body, and let's get it. Let's start with a warm-up first. So now for the warm-up, I'm going to turn on my timer first. We are going to be doing 4 different movements. Each movement will be for 20 seconds, as many reps as possible, and 10 seconds to transition to the next. Don't worry, I will lead you to it. So just follow me. The first movement, we're going to start in 10 seconds. All right, it's called bent over YTW. Here we go. Now, slide bend with the knees, push your butt back, nice and straight with the back. I want you to bring your arms up next to your ears into a Y. Open up into a T, squeeze your shoulder blades, and into a W squeeze. Keep going, guys. Bend your knees, straight back. One, and time. Wonderful, guys. Let's spend some time down here on the floor in the plank position. We're going to do pushback, starting from plank. All right, now bend your knees. Don't let your knees touch the floor. And then return to plank position and keep going for the next 15 seconds. Good, guys. Make sure your arms are nice and straight. So your elbows, your wrists, your shoulders are in one line. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Slowly bring your body back up. Next movement for 20 seconds, we are going to do high knees. Let's get ready. In 3, 2, 1, bring the knees up. Keep going, guys. Knees all the way up. Switch the arms. Body nice and straight. Big smiles on your face. Get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop right there. Well done, guys. One more movement. We got sprawls this time, so join me here. In 3, 2, 1, place your hands on the floor. Now bring your legs up and jump up. Good. Hands on the floor, pop back to the front. Jump up. Let's move. Nice just one round. We got another time to go. Three, back to movement number one. Three, two, one, let's do it. Up to a Y, up to a T, and into a W. Keep moving, bend your knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, guys. All right. Plank position, and then we bend our knees. Let's do it. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bend your knees, arms straight, and then straight into plank. Let's do it. When you're in plank position, I need to see the body nice and straight, nice and long, as well as your hands, okay? Don't forget to exhale at the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and step it back up. Let's get your heart rate up with high knees. In 4, 3, 2, 1, let's move. Fix knees. Switch the arms. Breathe. Here we go. Keep it moving.
How y'all doing?
Dab away that sweat. Let's go. Guess what? keep moving. Place your hands back. Don't let that water bottle drop to the floor.
Feel like the best in America. Don't make me have to embarrass you. Come with me, she like a marathon.
Just
let me down on the way home. Come with no drama,
please.
I ain't never been wrong. I know you ain't put me in a friend zone. My thoughts that I'm in a end zone.
That's fine, it's great.
Rest, though.
Oh my goodness.
Late in the midnight hour.
One. Time.
You made the
well
worst
done, everybody.
Decision.
Next up.
I was playing my position.
We're gonna start plank positioning again. Down here on your mat. Get ready. 10 seconds. Plank, yeah. Just like what we did in the warm-up earlier. Nice and straight. Don't let that butt go up. 2, 1. All right, get ready, y'all. Beginners, on the floor, yeah, your knees. Here we go. Down, down, up, up. Shoulder taps and jacks. Let's go.
In 10 seconds.
Go as fast as you can if you guys are more advanced. For beginners, step. wonderful work, guys. All right, next up, just a little bit of jumping, okay? You got this. Drop squat, twist, drop squat, twist. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Do it like
didn't use a single dumbbell, nothing, just you and your body weight. Great things happen when you learn to control your own body. Remember, when things might get crazy outside, at least the one thing that you can do is control what's inside. All right? Now, before we end things, let's cool down just for a little bit. So let's get back down to our mat. All right, next up. Take one last deep breath up. And exhale. Thank you so much for joining us today. I leave it to you, baby.
Thank you so much, We the Past. Thank you, It's My Life, for having us. Thank you, Bear Brand. And but to put the hurt to rest, I'm sure ready to test. So I'm calling to say, are you okay on your special day? Hold on. Can I call you on your birthday? Just to make sure party that time. You're okay. Would you prefer it if I go ghost? And let you go your own way.
Your cool down. Thank you, baby. Should I call you?